you pray for your current situation where you're at. There was a once upon a time you prayed to be where you are at now.
Had no business in there pooping in them people's faces. I was.
I'll give my all to you. I'll give my all. I will never lie to you, boy.
Hey, y'all. So I don't know if this is going to be a part of the vlog or is this going to be a part of the when I show y'all how I film UGC ads and stuff. But either way, we're doing a UGC ad. So we're doing something for Seagram's. Actually, what I'm doing is they've actually reached out to me before and gave me their email and I never responded back. So I'm actually, let me say actually one more time. So I'm about to film. I want to send them a pitch tomorrow, but I want to make them a video to kind of show them my work. So what I'm doing is I'm going to make a drink and my theme is kind of like what I'm thinking, like, oh, after a long day of momming and wifing all day, I like to add a little spike to my drink. And I'm going to show y'all how I come up with the script and everything like that. Real easy. So yeah, so this is my filming setup. We're going to do it in the family room. And I want to try to make the drink right here. But we're going to see how this is going to work out. So I'm going to show y'all here. Where can I set y'all at? I'm going to set y'all right here. So y'all can maybe see what I'm doing. And then I'm gonna get my phone because we can do this on the phone real easily. Vibes, you know what I'm saying? So first thing I'm gonna do is wipe off my camera, my phone. Oh, I feel like y'all can't see me, I'm sorry. I'm trying to see. Okay, so I'm gonna wipe off my camera. And I got the lighting down because I kind of want it purposely down because I'm using my flash. Wipe that off. And we always want to film with this, never front facing, because the quality will look bad. And so then I'm going to set this here. Let me know if y'all can see. Okay, we're gonna go back there. Hopefully y'all can see. And this kind of want to catch it.
I want you. I could remember, I want you, and it's just nerves, it's just dick, making me think about someone new. You know I got so much to say. I try to hide it in my face, and it don't work. You see through that I just wanna kill you.
One second, guys. Give me 2 seconds.
What?
I said, can you pause? I just wanted to catch this real quick on audio. Like, literally, I'm just trying to pop open the can, babe. Thank you. Point. School?
Dude,
yeah.
You going to baby school? You going to baby school?
She want to go to school so bad.
So, trust me, you do not want to go to school.
Dang. Hey, y'all. I don't know. I'm like doing 2 things at once right now.
So, you're multitasking.
Period, Xavier. I'm multitasking. So, I was trying to show y'all some UGC stuff, but I might put that in the UGC video. But now we're back to vlogging. So,
you see,
we got some chilies tonight. I got this pasta. Period. Mm-hmm. I ain't cooking a damn thing. And Xavier, you really said you want some, huh?
Yes.
I ain't gonna put a lot on there because I ain't got time to be wasting food because this ain't cheap.
Okay.
Here, you might want to put it in the microwave for 2 seconds. Is that too much? That's just enough for you. Here, did I give you some chicken? There you go.
Yeah, okay.
Brought and cleaned up my house. My house is clean. And now I just gotta get Zyla. I gotta film some stuff for speech gloves. I need to be doing that, but I'm gonna go chill with my man. Cause I've been away from him all day. Babe can have this and I'm hungry. So quick. See how much pasta is on this plate?
How much time did I set it
for? You set it for a minute.
It's like 1 minute?
Yep. Oh, I forgot Dad made cookies. 1 minute, baby.
Okay.
Anyways, y'all. Hopefully y'all had an amazing Sunday, an amazing week. I'm supposed to be uploading the vlog, but guess what? I'm not gonna beat myself up about it because the point is,
yay,
I'm getting content. So that's a step further than what I normally do.
Yes.
You know? So I'm just gonna have to edit it and put it all together, maybe make one long vlog.
Yes.
You know, make it a week.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, we're at where we're always at the motherfucking tag zone. But yeah, I'm probably gonna give the kids like another hour and then we're gonna go get some fast food. Cause I ain't cooking, I'm not cooking that today. Today Monday. So yeah, I was able to clean up my whole house, so I'm feeling successful. Did I get a vlog up? No, but that's okay. We're vlogging. One day y'all gonna catch all this food. Hey mama. Zyla swore she a big kid. She wanna be in there playing with the big kid. Y'all, she be trying to act brand new like she don't mess with me. Zyla! But anyways, I said I was gonna edit this vlog, but Zyla won't stay in a designated area. So, baby, you're over there having a, yeah, I can't even see him, but he over here.
Hey, yeah. Oh, hi, how are you? Could I have a number one add cheese? Can I make it a medium? We're eating White Castles because mama's not cooking nothing. Ain't that right? Ain't that right?
Yeah.
Doing today. You girl, I be trying to, you know, just be basic, you know what I mean? Thank you. You too, thank you. Hey. Y'all happy is giving the lip liner is a little dark. It's giving vampire, giving vampy, but I like it. I don't care. Hey y'all, happy Tuesday. Today is Tuesday, and once again, your girl is still sucking at vlogging, at editing the vlogs. But I'm vlogging, girl. Y'all gonna get all these vlogs one day. They coming. You know, and I was just here having a moment. It's funny because I was watching Chelsea's video, and she was kind of in a sense of gratitude and was just saying like, you know, y'all, we really in October. And I was thinking about that today. I kind of had that moment today. Like, y'all, we are really in October. And it's like, I'm making it. You know, and as I was looking at my vision board, I was crossing some things off that I've done and that I've did. And, you know, I'm just so blessed. And I'm just really just, I could cry. Like, just because so many good things are happening. As I'm sitting here getting lunch, out of all the things I can go take myself to eat. I don't know why I want a Burger King. That's just the hood rat in me. But we just blessed. And I remember there was a time where literally I had $2. Let me order my food. I'm just gonna get a number two add cheese.
A number two add cheese. What size of what you drink?
Can I have a medium fry, and then can I have a large ice water?
And you said a large ice water?
Yes.
Okay. Anything else for you?
Nope, that's all.
It'll be $11.92 first window, please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Now I'm trying to figure out why a goddamn Whopper costs $11, but that's okay. But no, but I was just sitting here just like, I was about to go take myself out to eat, and then I was just like, nah, you know, do I really want that right now? Do I really want to do that? And I didn't bring my laptop, and I'm not about to run all the way home. But it just brought me back to a sense of just gratitude. Like, y'all, I remember when I only had $2, and I'd be like, ooh, I can go to McDonald's and get a McChicken, and I can hopefully maybe find some change in the bottom of my car. Like, I'm just grateful. I just really am. And, you know, and with everything going on, inflation and stuff, baby, it's hard out here for everybody, if you ask me.
Thank you.
Yeah, okay. Okay, thank you. you know, just being grateful and just thinking about, like, yeah, I may not have met all my goals, but there's still time left. Anything is possible, but, like, I'm just grateful and I'm blessed. You know what I'm saying? And it's like, we be quick to be like, oh, what we don't have, or I'm not here yet, or da da da. But it's like, I always see the quote that pops up, like, remember that you prayed for your current situation where you're at. There was a once upon a time you prayed to be where you are at now. And, you know, I just had to have that moment to myself to think about that. Like, I've proven to myself this year that I can be consistent, that I can really do it. I've gotten out of that uncomfortable, like, oh my God, I'm afraid that I'm only going to get 3 views. And it's like, so what? Who cares? Like, who cares? People are watching, okay? So, but anyways, y'all, I'm about to eat my Burger King on the low before I get home. And then I'm going to go to Meijer because I need to go get some collard greens. I was going to make some chicken thighs, some collard greens, and some mac and cheese. I probably won't get to eat it today, hence why I'm having this double waffle with cheese. But yeah, I will eat that. And then maybe I might go get babe something to eat. But if I can make it home in time, I'll cook and he can just take what I cook. Period. Okay? But all right, y'all. I just wanted to stop in and say hi. And like I said, I'm going to do better and get these videos up because I know I can do it. I don't know why I'm BSing, but I'm going to get there. But I'll talk to y'all in a minute.
I know I shouldn't be eating this, but baby, you better bless me to eat it. I'm a simple girl. You know, just give me some good fat. Look, y'all, I had that White House chair last night, and I went to my working class this morning. Had no business in there pooping in them people's faces. I was. I'm sorry. Man. I'm a fast food girly. I am. I ain't gonna lie. It's bad for you. I'm just glad my kids ain't fast food junkies like me. But you know, that can go one or two ways. Because then they be thinking that they want a home cooked meal every goddamn day. I'm like, hold on now.